communication is always the thing, and they need to, if you're lucky enough to have an adult near you who is able to communicate, and for the adult as well, not to be scared to engage with the child. And creativity is another thing, you know, encourage drawing and writing, and both of mine are excellent at both of those things, and I'm constantly talking to them about answer any question at all truthfully, and to keep the lines of communication open.